The two opposition parties have declared Wednesday 28th of December 2023 as a day for the end-of-year prayers. They are mainly focused on praying for the change of government. The prayers will be held between the FDC Katonga faction and the National Unity Platform, though they observe that other opposition parties are free to join.
Things of God, I don't need to consult somebody if I'm going to speak to God. For us, we are converging to speak to God. We only invite them to come and pray and repent to God. Many of our people are not employed. People are dying in hospital without medicine. They have stolen money meant for the road. People are dying of accidents. People have lost their pride. You find our girls selling themselves to have something to eat. Many of our kids are dying in the Middle East. We are actually refugees in our own country. We want to ask God to intervene and act now the way he has done in other countries.
With a few days until the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ, Kaija has challenged the religious leaders to use the pulpit to condemn the evils happening in the country, especially the alleged kidnaps and arrests without trial.
All religious leaders are actually sent by God to speak for the oppressed, to speak for the vulnerable, to speak for the disadvantaged. That's the role of God. The role of religious leaders. Actually, when the religious leaders are seen as not being what they're supposed to do, when they go and dine with those that have authority.
They also appealed to President Museveni to further intervene and save the Muslim properties from being sold off.
You know, people have become too satanic, too devoid, that they do not fear religious places. Honestly, how do I go and I attack a mosque that I have a date? It's like you say, you have an issue in Mengo and you want to attach Blangi or to attach the Rubiri. And say, for me, I want the Rubiri. How could you? These guys who sold have private properties. Why don't you go and encroach on their properties? Because they gave them the money. All those guys have, you know, I have seen in pictures, apartments, have schools, have farms. Go attach that. Because a mosque is a public place.
Report by Jali at Namwaya for the news.